Hi, this video is from interview.com. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume using the following link. In this video, I'm going to explain to you a few points about overriding a method in Java. The overriding method must not throw checked exceptions that are new or broader than those declared by the overriding method. For example, a method that declares file not found exception cannot be overridden by a method that declares SQL exception or any other non-runtime, very important non-runtime exception, unless it's a subclass of file not found exception. So please remember, in the subclass overriding method, you can give the same exception type or its subtype. Okay, you cannot override a method that is marked as final. That's the intention of final keyword. Okay, you cannot override a final marked method. So interviewer might be asking you, can I override a final method? No, that's the intention. Final means I don't want to any subclass to provide implementation. Okay, this is the last final implementation that I wish to give. Okay, you cannot override a method marked as static. Yes, this is very important. Only for instance method you can override a method in the subclass. If a method can't be inherited, you cannot override it. So method should be inherited in the subclass, then only you can apply overriding. Okay, hope this video is useful for your interview preparation. Very important Java interview question. Thank you for watching this video and all the best for your interview. This video is from interview.com, a job portal. Thank you.